来自中国的医疗专家团队将在缅甸工作15天。期间，他们除了分享中国的抗疫经验、现场示范培训以外，还将与缅甸卫生部门深入合作，协助缅甸提高对疑似病例的排查数量。
China has successfully controlled and contained the epidemic. Now, the China epidemic is very huge. In spite of the fact that China can control this huge epidemic in a short period of time, so we need to learn a lot of experience from China. How they have done it to contain this epidemic. So in other words, the sharing of experience among China and Myanmar will be very important for my country.